So I put my cover back on, but even without pressing the button, it still slides off. So I'm just wondering if this will still ensure that it's water safe.